What time is here?
What time has come?
Bitch.
What's
right.
That mean?
You go first. Fuck! Oh, you suck!
God, you bitch ass.
Wait, everything back to back!
Yeah, 50 wobbles, 25, 50 toes to the bar, 25, and then I hop in, I do the same shit.
Oh, what the
you
shit?
Hop back in, do the same shit.
I do 50, you do 50,
no,
I
no,
do.
No, no, no.
Oh!
This is disgusting.
Wow, you're retarded! Wow! Oh!
I know you've done it so you understand what you're saying, but I don't think you're understanding what you're saying. Okay, so... 25, 1,
2, 3, yeah.
Ah!
Chris sucks.
The worst part is like the first 5 minutes you still have to sleep.
Wait, relax.
I believe in you.
Jump or start with the burger?
Start with the burger, so lay down.
Okay.
And you kind of like lay down. I don't know. You do it weird.
No push up?
No. They lay down and then they just push up from laying down. So it's like a half push up.
Thank you. 50?
Yeah.
Let's see if I can figure it out.
This one?
Yeah.
It's kind of like those front lever pulls.
Yeah.
You pull like this.
Uh-huh. Oh, have you tried it?
No.
Try it.
I don't know. But like... It's kind of like that.
Okay.
And then you add to that the... I just don't know how it keeps you through it quite yet.
Right.
Same thing as the chest bar. When you get in a rhythm, it feels really smooth. I don't know, do a few ones where you bring your knees in.
Yeah. Alright.
Like, don't feel the...
Mind if I move the ladder? I don't miss it very much.
See, I just don't know how to really control the rhythm. There you go. Yeah, see where you go off rhythm. Very easy.
Oh, that's hard.
Pull a little more with your, like, get up more onto your shoulders.
Shit.
Yeah.
I saw it.
Oh, Jesus, dude. Don't tell me that.
Yeah, when you swing, it kills your grips even more.
Hmm?
When you swing, it kills your grips even more.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep looking at that video.
Feet and then the next
feeling better.
And then I'm he says you don't use your legs at all. When you're doing the kick part, you're just doing this motion. Right? And kind of leaning back, right?
Right.
Swing back, bring your knees up, and then kick your feet up. Like, kind of think of it as two steps.
Okay.
That might help with the swinging problem. It's my laptop webcam. Which is garbage. But, I hope that makes it a little bit better. Maybe not. It might just be close up and bad, but hey, I tried. It's also the fact that it's not light out here. I'm gonna see if I can turn on the light. Jesus Christ, bro.
Getting there.
I know, bro. She's gonna suck, man. I don't wanna do it. Yeah, but it sucks when you lose the move.
Thank you.
need more sleep. You're almost there, bro. Minutes, 10 seconds.
Oh, God. Can we give him some water?
Three. Answer this like you're my secretary.
Hello, this is the person's assistant. How may I help you? You'd like to think, talk to the master of the phone? One moment, please.
Hello, this is the great one. No, it's my friend at home. Yeah, what's up? Alright, I'll call you up as soon as I finish this workout. Alright, go on Twitch.
Here we go, Chris. There we go.
I quit.
Thank you.
This should be legal.
Legal for Bustos. Keep it up. Dang, watching is just as painful. Here we go, you got this. There we go, keep up the breath, keep up the consistency. You got this.
The last comment. Ready?
Super Smash Bros.
The
Ultimate?
Red one. No, to the right.
Oh.
The red guy.
Oh, that's guy.
Say something here, but you went through it first, so
I'm actually happy I went first.
Watching you woke me up. Otherwise, there was no way. Like if I tried to go first, I would have collapsed. All right.
Watching you is giving me a natural response, telling me to go to sleep right now, so I don't have to go through it. Yeah. There we go. Keep up those fives.
Peace out, Peter. Thanks. Oh, sweet. Keep up that fucking anime watching, bro.
Anime.
I gave him my list a while back.
Oh, that sounds long.
Oh, hell yeah. I used all my free time in high school on it.
Trying so hard not to sleep, I mean not to sit.
It's gonna be fun, right?
Yep.
I hate saying the words just gotta.
Mm-hmm.
Because my body's like, bruh, you shut the fuck up, right?
Hey,
it's not just.
I just gotta do five, Chris.
Come on, forearms. Why did you become such pussies, huh? What, I get a little fat at you, though? Now you can't support me? What kind of love is this? I thought we were in this for life. Alright. Let's go, I'm right there. Left, I believe.
Yep.
I hate this. Honestly.
I was just trying so hard to stay awake right now.
Well, let's just drain all your internal energy, you know?
Yep. My body's still warm from that workout, I'm still sweating. There we go.
Count for me. Backwards.
Gotcha.
24.
You got this. 22. 21. 20. 19. Q. much. You got this.
Nana.
Look. Here we go. Kill it, kill it, kill it! There we go.
Too fat for this shit.
And you're bulking.
Huh?
And you're bulking.
What do you mean? Yeah, that's another thing. Since I'm bulking, I have to do cardio.
Yeah. Set two?
Fuck set two. I can't even hang from the bar, bro.
I'm gonna do the balls. He has a ball.
Alright.
I can use it in the cardio. I need to win this.
Have a good time. I support you all the way.
It's like I need this in That's 20.
How many?
That was 10, so I got 30.
I believe in you. Get the last 20.
Oh. You're right.
I know you got it in you.
That's your dog.
Let's go, you're right there, let's go, push through. Congratulations. Child. Here's some water.
Stop for box jumps.
Alright.
Fuck. What's wrong with me?
I don't know, bro. This is all you. I'm gonna chill here and let it see the pillow.
Yeah, I was watching you do it.
I sat down.
I was like, if I stay here 10 more seconds, I know I'm not gonna get up. So I stood up. And I woke up a while. Put a shirt on to prevent sandy chest. Actually, that adds like 3 pounds.
You're pushing the toast bar. You did toast the bar too?
I don't know, let's see. Slowly do it.
Toast the bar is doubtful, man.
Yeah. I know I'm doing too much work.
What? I
work less. I'm not gonna be able to do more than 5 minutes.
Bro, watch the first workout next weekend do this shit. I don't want that, man. I know they're gonna have toast the bar at some point, bro, but like, I do them so wrong right now.
Yeah.
We need to get that momentum, bro. And the worst part is gonna be chest to bar pull ups. I still can't do them.
Yeah, shit, that's true. Try them now. I'm kidding. Maybe tomorrow.
I believe in you. Let's go, Rio. Let's go. That's 25?
Yep.
Fucking yeah, boy. Yeah, boy.
You good on time, Chris? You gotta go?
What do you mean?
Oh, shit.
I'm chilling. Why?
Just asking.
I need to stream soon because it's 7:50. I gotta go to sleep by 9:30, so.
Oh shit, right. I'm gonna try to finish this too, so. I can put it back if I'm honest.
This?
Yeah. If you gotta go, that's fine.
I'm chilling, I'll support you. I have moral support.
Alright, let's go.
You can pass me that, I'll put it in the garage.
You sure you don't want to do box jumps while I do
it? I'm absolutely... I've never been more sure of anything in my life. Hola. Show me what you got, Rio. See if you can get the swing in time.
Oh,
it's so hard. Why is it so difficult?
Yeah, it is.
I understand the concept. It's just like, it's like when you're doing the front lever pulls, right?
Right.
I just don't understand how to... Oh.
Come back
pull,
down.
Pull your legs.
Pull your legs?
Pull your legs. When you get to the top, instead of letting them fall, pull them. Like, forcibly pull them down.
Doesn't that make you swing more?
Yeah, but do it anyway. I don't know why. I was reading it the other day when I was looking at it.
Alright.
Try it. Try that. See how it goes.
Oh, okay.
So, like, do a little snap up and then pull down.
Nah, that kills my hand.
Kills your hand?
Yeah, my calluses are dying right.
I mean, I'm not even holding onto the bar, my calluses are dying.
One out of 50.
I believe in you.
Yeah. Just smoke. Just smoke. Just sort of like this.
Yeah, on the way down, actively bring your heels down and back instead of simply letting your legs fall. This will prevent the dreaded extra swings between reps.
Oh.
And then it says, if you hang from the bar, lean way back and rotate backward. You might be able to squeeze out a rep or two, but this is not a sustainable, repeatable movement. As you come into the hollow hold portion of the movement, think about compressing your body, pulling your ribs to your belly button, and truly using your core to its full potential to reach your toes to the bar, instead of leaning backwards until they hit.
Okay. Gotcha.
And then as your toes touch the bar, don't just let your legs drop.
Uh-huh.
After your toes touch the bar, actively and aggressively kick back down and drive your chest forward and heels backward. There, like that? Yeah, there you go. 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 How is that?
I don't know about the pulling back, but the compressing your body really works.
That seemed very flowy.
Yeah.
You banged them out.
It wasn't hard. It gets your shoulder joints.
Yeah, but I feel like that's gonna happen anyway, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
This is because you're hanging.
Now, the real question is, how did I do that?
Just do the exact same thing again, bro.
You're right.
You did it once, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I believe in you. So you compress your body, and then you jet your chest out. There you go, there you go. You jet your chest out. I think that's definitely helped part of it. You're like shoving your chest out of your rep. How's that?
35.
I meant, how'd that feel?
Yeah, it's a lot easier than normal to talk about. Dang. That makes sense.
Good.
At least abs-wise, it doesn't kill you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's just the grip on the shoulder?
Yeah. And your thighs a little bit leaner. Tired. Although I take that back because I'm not tired.
Alright. Go. 3, 2, 1, jump. Boom. Let's go. Let's come together. No, don't fuck that momentum. Let's go. Boom. Boom. There you go. Boom. There you go. Boom. There you go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. There you go. That was good. You got this, bro. Bang them all out. Three, two, one, go! Yeah! Let's go, get the momentum in there. One, let's go. Link them, there you go. Two, link them, come on. Three, there you go. Four, there you go, come on. Five, there you go. There you go. I got 5 left.
Yeah, the swinging really slips your hand. You start gripping with only your fingers, you're like,
yeah, fuck that.
When I'm going down, I'm a fall.
They look a lot cleaner too when you get the momentum in, when you get the rhythm in.
Uh-huh,
but it's funny because you never get the first one.
Yeah, I know.
And then you get in the flow of it, and then you're like, yeah, boy, I got this. Let's go. There you go, 4. There you go, 3. Come on, there you go. Let's go. 2. There you go. Come on, one more.
Oh, shit.
Close. I got 1 left. Just fucking go up there and do it. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Go. Just 1. You got this. Go. Yeah. Boom. Very nice. Alright, I'm like a protein chick.
Alright. I'm gonna quickly kill these monsters.
I believe you. Throw me that ball.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have
it's a Friday. We just gotta work out sometimes. Send you chest protection. Now last set.
go, motherfucker. How many you got?
I did 11.
11?
Yep.
12. Let's go, boy. Let's go. You're halfway. Juice up. Juice. Juco! Juco! Junana! Or is it Jushichi?
They're both right.
Alright. Juchi. Juku! Kaioken Nichu! Nijuichi! Nijusan!
What are you
doing? Oh shit, I missed it. Nijusan! Nijushi! Yeah! Oh, what is that?
Ah! Oh, God.
All right, peace out, stream.